Here I am again. I got the Alvarez today. Just got done doing one with my Gibson. It's just like a Gibson pretty much, except it just hit the Alvarez. Sounds just like it. Special thing about this is I went to a Ricky Skaggs concert about October in Nashville, Kentucky, and he signed it right there. As you can see, that's his whole band. This one's just set up like the Gibson. It was set up by a guy in Columbus called J. Thomas Davis. And I just lost my pick. Give me a second, be right back. I lost my pick. Venmo player don't lose their picks. Oh, thank you, I'm back. Sorry about that. But, great guy. Had to get new bridges for both of them. It's got that. But you can see right there, there's some wears on the necks. Some right there. Stuff all around. I even got some stuff right here from my fingers. I'm gonna try them. And I love this mandolin too. It's the starter. I started out with picking it on time, but a new one came along. But I set it aside when I got the shoulders, and I don't use it. I put and I'm just gonna play a quick song on it. If you guys know this song, Third Time Out sings Medals for Mothers. If you want to learn how to do it, just tell me, send me a message, and subscribe. Rawhide. Y'all subscribe and see you next time.